Clayton Bailey here, Green Scene Home Inspection. So we ran across this ductwork. This was some stuff that was used in the 80s. You can see it was made by Goodman. Had a national class action lawsuit where it was known to deteriorate. And this was a great example of it. So I just wanted to show all the people out there what happens to this. So over time, you can see that when it gets too hot, this meshing that wraps around there, it just all pulls apart, all the insulation comes apart, and it just easily kind of, you can see here at the end where it's deteriorating. And then as you look at kind of our newer ductwork, right, and this stuff is an R6, so even though it's older, this is an R4, but you can see where the little critter has chewed a hole through that, right? So that's bad. And then you can also see the thickness of the insulation around it, right? So you can see how that's nice and thick, but that's an R4 versus an R6. So, Clayton Bailey, Green Scene Home Inspections, we're out.